Hi, this is how to disassemble the I2 Segway. So first you have to use 5mm screw in order to take off the handlebar. This is a little tricky how to get it wet later. Let's disassemble it. Screwdriver to do it easier. Once it is open, you can use the other side. This is an Allen. Once the screw is off, there are two parts. If it is stuck like now, the best way is to use a screwdriver, flat one, from the inner side, in order to move the guided parts. I will show how to do it. So a flat screwdriver, and then this is a little stuck. Need to use some oil. So let's do it. So I will use this oil. These are the two pieces that catches it. With the a screwdriver. With this screwdriver between them. So in order not to lose the parts, suggest to put it like this. Now you can move it. Before doing anything, don't forget to disconnect the batteries and to wait about half an hour. Now all the capacitors will be discharged. Next, just pull this off. And next we have screws. We have screws. Four screws. I will take them off in a minute. So this is four star screws or Torx. The size, let's see what is the size. Yes, this is T20. So just unscrew them in order to remove the cover of the power supply. I'm not suggesting to use any power tools in order not to damage the screws. So the best way is to use this hand tool. Once it is off, just pull it up, just like this. Now we have additional screws that catches the power supply. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. I think they're the same, yes, the same screw drive. An antenna, so if it is not easy to open the screws, you can disassemble the antenna just like this. Just pull it up. Make sure to save the screws in something like this. Now the power supplies, save the antenna of course. Now the power supply should get off. Try to pull it up easily. Before doing it, you have additional two screws here that catches the power supply connector. So these are Allen screws and not Torx. So we will use just this one This is 3 millimeters. After taking them off, the power supply should go up easily, but there are 2 connectors on the rear part, so you should get to the connector and take them off. Now the power supply is out. Now there are the main big screws in order to remove this part. This is the pivot, but before removing it you have to make sure that you can remove the power supply power. So here you have plastic around, this is RF cage around the wire, so you should open them. There is a trick to do it. There is a trick how to do it without okay, so what you have to do, I think, is to put a screwdriver inside. Always forget how to open this sheet. There is one, by the way, just on the left side. If the head is here, I remember. Okay. Need to take a very tiny screwdriver. You find such a one. And then there is a clip here that you should take up. To recover my mind. Next there is a T30 torque screwdriver here. You should open it. Now this maybe should be with power tool, because there are big screws and I don't think there is a problem with the power tools to do it. So let's find a power tool. So I will use this one. Don't forget the size of the screws. This this can be lifted up, so there are connectors on each side. You need to push them and then you can take this part off. And also on the downside you have also, so this go out. Now we will be able to take off the pivot. There are two screws on the side of it. So let's do it in a second. Some more screws. No, I don't think so. Don't remember. Ah, we have the chassis screws around. Okay, so these are Allen. Two, also on the other side. Now you can take it off. Be careful with the power connectors. Two on the right, two on the left. Now it is off. Now next will be of course to disassemble all the chassis cover with all the screws. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 screws. And then we will see the main board. So now just open all the screws and then we are okay to remove the cover. So let's do it quickly. Okay. side. Now we can lift it up. If it doesn't go easily, then use a screwdriver. But this is a very old Segway. And now we have the main board. Basically, this is all that can be done right now. Make sure that all the wire are in the correct way. That's all.